I didn't realise how much you could actually do on the computer these days, and with your tablets and iPhones. The bit that surprised me was the security side of it, learning of that you can have a little hole in your key on your front door, and you can watch people come in and go out, and you can contact them. I think we're just scraping the edges of what we could be able to do in the future. This is just the start, I think.